have the boys around?
No, after 5. Oh, yeah, they come here.
They can be around.
Okay, so we can.
I don't know about some. We got some criminals around. The board, you, some people can come around this
side.
Yes,
go ahead, sir. Yes.
Yeah. Thank you very much for your time. The biggest problem we face in this country is the fact that there's no corporate support for sports, especially sports around the football. So I think that rugby will be eternally grateful to the Pan African group for supporting the sport in the country.
Oh no, definitely. I think you know, our approach to sports development is different from most. We sat down, we put together a blueprint, we put together a wish list. We try and align what we're doing to a global approach to our sport rugby and global approach to the commercialization of sports in general. And we realize that the only way forward is through partnerships, associations with people. And we believe that what rugby stands for is what is required in society in general. The issues of respect, humility, teamwork, everything else that makes a better citizen. And that's what rugby really is about. We then have to try and position ourselves, because we all know that we are in a country where government, the ministry, do not see the importance of investing in minority sports. So we have to extend ourselves with the right kind of approach to the corporate world and say, look, you spend money anyway on CSR. You may invest in other related things. Why put money into football when nobody would hear about it anymore? Or put your money into a beauty pageant or whatever else? This is the combined issue of first-team sport. Secondly, the fact that there's a CSR element, that we're in schools, we're dealing with kids, we're dealing with underprivileged people. So you're dealing with the real Ghanaian, and I think anybody who can see from the outside will see that there is an investment coming back into the country, so that's major. And then if you're lucky to get an organization like Pan African that see a bigger picture and therefore take a longer term view on the continent and certainly on Ghana, then they're in there with us from the beginning. When others feared to walk and to dare, they did. They got involved with us, and we haven't let them down. We try and maintain the right corporate image in terms of rugby as a sport, the kind of people who run it. You've seen executives here who could run any sport in the country in terms of their approach and professionalism to it. And the imagery, where we've got boys who are disciplined, they respect themselves and understand the ethos of playing well on the field and how you represent yourself off the field. And so we have to be very careful how we manage the two. And in an organization like Pan African, we're just incredibly lucky, because they're investing and they're growing with us. And they're offering us the ability to say, look, come up with a proposal and let's have a look and see whether it's convincing enough. And so we've got to look and see what have we achieved over the last 2 years in terms of our association with them and where Ghana Rugby has gone, and see how we can move forward. We have an ongoing program where we try and inform them as to what we're trying to do. So the ladies, for example, who have made such a historic mark in Africa, a lot of the development and funding and where we've gone, we've owed a bit to also to Pan African, and we're very grateful for that. And you find that we're now going into October, we need funding for the Sevens. We are going to be part of the Silver Cup, which is, look, most of the countries in the Silver Cup have played in the World Cup before, so they're desperate to go back. So we're talking about a massive leap in terms of funding, organization, ability to be able to get up to that point with safety, and to be able to wave the Ghana flag and to achieve, and the ladies as well. And we can't do that by ourselves. We do need corporate Ghana. And as I said, to be associated with an organization like Pan African is a blessing.
Most finally,